Hospitals say another child has died of flu complications in Wisconsin, the third pediatric death in the state this season. The Milwaukee Health Department says it's the first child to die of the flu in the city since the season began in October 1st. There have been 400 people hospitalized. The health commissioner says it's not too late to get a flu shot. She encourages everyone over 6 months to get vaccinated.